Hello children, I am Mrs. Masi and we were studying about kinds of plants and we have finished all the explanation. From today we will start the exercises work. So let's open page number 68 and let's start the first exercise, which is tick the correct answer. As you know that there are three options, one is correct and two are wrong. So you have to tick only on the correct one. First one is the trunk of the tree bears. Means what is trunk, children? Trunk means stem. We call stem trunk also. So the trunk of the tree means the stem of the tree bears. What they have? They have leaves, they have fruits or they have branches. जो trunk में है हमने आपको बताया है stem जो है वो किस में बढ़ जाता है? Branches में. फिर branches में fruits और leaves आते हैं. तो it means the trunk of the tree bears branches, okay? Leaves and fruits are the wrong word. Okay, next is these have hard stem. We have learned about the types of plants, shrubs, herbs, climbers, creepers, trees. So in these, which type of plant does have the hard stem? You know the trees are having hard stem, but trees are not given here. So you have to choose from these options. Herbs? No. Herbs are having soft stem. Shrubs? Yes. Shrubs are having hard stem. Climbers also do not have the hard stem. So correct answer is shrubs. इसमें जो option दिए हैं आपको उसी में से choose करना है कि किसकी stems hard होती है. Herbs की नहीं होती है, climbers की नहीं होती, shrubs की होती है. Third is which has soft stem. Now here is asking about soft stem. Which of these are having soft stem? Grapevine, rose or mango? You know grapevine is angur, grapes. Uski jo latar hoti hai, uski jo stems hoti hai, wo soft hoti hai. Yes. Rose is a shrub plant. So, it has the hard stem. Abhi hum log ne dekha ki hard stem shrub mein hota hai. Rose bhi ek shrub hai. Aur grapevine jo hai, ye ek climber hai. Climbers की stem soft होती है. Rose एक shrub है. Shrub की stem hard होती है. Mango जो है वो आपको tree से मिलता है और tree की stem भी hard होती है. So here is asking about soft stem. So correct answer will be grapevine. Okay. The next one is find my partner. Two options are there. You have to choose, you have to match with the correct option. Okay, I am reading the first A options, options given in the A group. Trees, climbers, creepers, herbs and shrubs. B group words are weak plants, strong plants, rose plant, grow along the ground. Angry. Now, trees. Now, you match children with this? Yes. Trees means long and big and strong plants. So, you will match this by writing number 1. Don't match like this, children. Okay? Now, you are grown up. आप बड़े हो गए हो, अब आप ऐसे वाला मैच करना छोड़ दीजिए. यू जस्ट राइट हियर 1. Then climbers. What are the climbers? Which grow upwards, जो कि ऊपर की तरफ बढ़ते हैं, and they are having soft stems. From here, which will match? Climbers are weak plant. Okay. Then creepers. Creepers. What are creepers? Which grows along the ground. Their fruits are heavy and they are weak plants. जो कि जमीन पे फैलते हैं, उनके फ्रूट्स भारी होते हैं, बड़े होते हैं और वो वीक होते हैं. तो दिस विल मैच विथ क्रीपर्स, ग्रो अलोंग द ग्राउंड. देन नेक्स्ट इज हर्ब्स. हेयर आर द वर्ड्स, लेफ्ट वर्ड्स आर ग्रीन एंड रोज प्लांट. सो हर्ब्स आर रोज प्लांट? नो नो, रोज इज श्रब्स. In the type of shrubs it's come. So herbs are green because the examples of herbs, coriander, spinach, mint, these all are green plants. ये herbs को आप जब देखोगे तो वो बहुत छोटे होते हैं, soft होते हैं और वो almost green हमेशा ही रहते हैं. Like आप mint को देख लीजिए, धनिया पत्ती को देख लीजिए, पालक को देख लीजिए, तो herbs will match with green. Okay, then the last word is shrubs, and rose plant is a example of shrub. Rose plant jo hai wo ek shrubs ka example hai, kyunki rose plant bushy hota hai, rose plant ki stems hard hoti hai aur ye jo hai trees se kuch chote hote hain aur herbs se bade hote hain. Okay, so you will write here number 5. So this is about the find my partner. Children, please complete these two exercises in your notebook. Okay, till then stay home, stay safe, bye bye.